How to fix Explorer.exe high CPU usage in Windows. 1. Disable all cloud storage clients. 2. Remove old and temporary files. 3. Check for misleading desktop icons. 4. Check for potential malware using the recommended Avast Internet Security in this video guide. 5. Install the latest system updates. 6. Perform a clean boot. 7. Clear the contents of the temp folder. 8. Delete the flagged audiences.dll. 9. Use chkdsk scan via chkdsk/fx command.